there have been a spate of FIRs against him. So the issue was that it is not that he is saying that I should be, given a clean chit right now. He only says that once a part of the investigation is before a central independent agency, why should the other parts also not go there? And there needs to be a protection given to him because all these FIRs relate back to 5 years, 6 years, 4 years by people he has taken action against when he was, in a particular position in the police. And, these people are bookies, extortionists, policemen against whom he has taken departmental action. And now you are making them complainants against him. So it is 2 + 2 = 4. It is no rocket science. Everybody knows exactly what is happening. And what was he saying? That you look here, FIR after FIR, and this is what the then commissioner has said. So let's have all these FIRs investigated by an independent agency. If I'm guilty, punishment.